The new V8 6.3-liter induction engine from Mercedes-AMG. A powerful motor with 525 horsepower. It's the first engine developed entirely by AMG, and a masterpiece of the AMG engineers. The concept for the new engine was developed here in Affalterbach. Using computer-aided design, ideas are transformed into construction details. The initial prototypes of the new engine arrive. They are inspected, calibrated, and tested. Are the angles and contours of the crankshaft right? Is the drive rod free of defects? A concentricity scan reveals any potential imbalance. Meanwhile, AMG engineers use computers to simulate the stress the new parts will be subjected to. Different colors reveal the thermal profile of the new engine, even though it hasn't been assembled yet. Even the mechanical load on the exhaust system can be calculated in advance. This is the development workshop of Mercedes-AMG. As the initial prototype of the engine is assembled, each and every part is checked once again to ensure it meets the desired specifications. Volume tests reveal what measuring equipment cannot. Precise calibrations help avoid potential problems. If all the parts fit perfectly and run smoothly, the prototype undergoes intensive testing on the engine test stand. During the test run, comprehensive data about the engine is gathered at more than 100 different measuring points. Following the first successful test run, the engine goes on to the next station, where its inner workings are carefully examined. Then the engineers give the green light for the first endurance test of the engine before it goes into series production. The various functions of the engine are monitored for up to 800 hours. Endless test runs on the racetrack and road tests under extreme condition give AMG engineers the proof. This is an engine whose reliability and performance are second to none.